nè rồi hai
សួស្តីមិត្តភក្តិទាំងអស់គ្នាថ្ងៃនេះមានខ្ញុំនឹងបង្ហាញអំពីរបៀបធ្វើបងអែមសង់ខ្យាទុរេនដែលជាស្នាដៃរបស់អ្នកម្ដាយដែលវាគីងាយស្រួលងាយស្រួលមែនតើគឺយើងអាចបានញ៉ាំនៅក្នុងអែមសង់ខ្យាទុរេនចាបងនោះគឺយើងត្រូវតាមលឿនខ្ទិះដូងមានខ្ទិះដើមនិងខ្ទិះចុងអញ្ចឹងយើងដាំនៅខ្ទិះចុងហ្នឹងណាចាយើងដាំនៅខ្ទិះចុងហ្នឹង ហើយឲ្យពុះហើយបន្តមកយើងដាក់ស្ករចាយើងដាក់ស្ករចូលទៅទៅតាមតាជាចិត្តផ្អែមល្មមតិចច្រើនអីតាមដែលចំណងរបស់បងប្អូនទាំងអស់គ្នាហើយបន្តមកទៅយើងដាក់ប្រេងចូលចាប្រេងចូលអញ្ចឹងទៅយើងដាក់នឹងក្នុងបង្អែមកូរច្របល់ហើយនឹងអរិយបាយសាច់របស់វាវាចូលជាតិនៅក្នុងបង្អែមនឹងអញ្ចឹងបងប្អូនចាឥឡូវនឹងគឺពុះហើយយើងកូរវាឲ្យសព្វសាច់ទៅ គឺ easy មែនតើហើយក៏យើងដាក់នៅខ្ទិះដើមគេថាខ្ទិះដើមអញ្ចឹងណាចាដាក់ចូលទៅគឺរាល់ជាស្រាប់ប៉ុណ្ណឹងសោះបាននៅបង្អែមគេហៅថាសង់ខ្យាប្រេងចាហើយញ៉ាំឡើងផ្ទះហើយបាយកណ្ដោបហ្នឹងគឺយើងដាំដូរជាបាយរបស់យើងធម្មតាអញ្ចឹងគាត់ដាក់ទឹកតិចអញ្ចឹងទៅចាដាក់ទឹកនេះខ្ញុំដាំបាយធម្មតាអញ្ចឹងណាចាប៉ុណ្ណឹងរួចជាការស្រេច Everyone, welcome to Sarna cooking show. Today I'm gonna make like a durian dessert. So it's quite easy and simple. It's so quick. It's just like we boil coconut milk. Yeah, we have the first coconut milk or the second coconut milk. The first we boil the second coconut milk, and then we add the durian and make it sit well. Add like sugar, whatever you want to, like a more sweet or less sweet, up to you. Yeah, and then it's just ready, and then we just stir it well and get the durian dessert. Now it's ready. It's so quick and very simple, and then we can enjoy in the whole family. Yeah, so that is my mom's style. She's a best chef. It's like it looks delicious and also really delicious. Yeah. Okay, friend, everyone, thank you for spending your awesome time watching. So my look, I hope to see you again at my next video. Today is just not too long video, okay? Because just share like simple durian dessert. Okay, บางคนอักนี่อักคนแต่บางตามนั่นตัวสนามเด็กคนนี้น้องจ้าคือเหมือนเป็นเต้วิดีโอคนนี้นู่นผัวระเบียบเฟิร์นนะบางแอมซองชาตุเรนยี่สิบหกคนหายแหลกซิมโฟซิมพอลนะอักคนแต่บางตามนั่นตัวสนามเด็กคนนี้น้องจ้าจะมาเรียบเรียจูบในเด็กวิดีโอไกลๆโอเคบายบายบางคนอักนี่